Let us study about work done by magnetic force on a moving charge. As we know, we already studied that the magnetic force on a moving charge particle is given by QV cross B. Here we can see the direction of magnetic force is perpendicular to velocity as well as that of magnetic induction. So here we can write as this magnetic force vector is always perpendicular to velocity vector. So this magnetic force can never do any work on freely moving charge particle, because if force is acting in a direction perpendicular to velocity, in the direction of force there will be never any displacement. So for freely moving particles, we can always state that magnetic force can never do any work, and hence we can say in a magnetic field, speed of any moving charge particle can never be changed due to magnetic force. It is quite obvious that if magnetic force cannot do any work on a moving charge particle in magnetic field, so it can never supply any kinetic energy to the charge particle, hence speed of any moving charge particle in magnetic field can never change due to the magnetic force. So just remember the fact about the work done by magnetic force, which is always equal to zero.